My name is Suzanne Wong. The amazing Tracy Newman and Lorraine Newman and Eric Schwartz.
It got like 8 times sexier.
Are performing at this fundraiser for me because I have stage 4 metastatic breast cancer. Yay! Good times. Yeah, it's been about 5 years of recurrences of this disease. I have done Western treatments and Eastern treatments and alternative treatments and spent all of my money and traveled the world looking for a cure. Yeah, now it's spread to my bones. I decided to finally tell everybody and reach out for help. One of my lessons, I guess, is to just ask for help. You know, when something like this happens, you find out what you're made out of and you find out what the people around you are made out of. I have discovered that everyone who I thought was my friend is.
Little did I know that, you know, getting cancer would be a great career move for me. Just so you know, I have no intention of dying from this. I plan to outlive every oncologist who told me I'd be dead soon. These are a lot of the same people who would be at my funeral, which is so surreal. So if you feel like having a eulogy that I get to hear, that'd be awesome. I also decided to stop going to my radiation treatments because it's on its way from Japan, so I'm just going to open my window at home. Anyway, thank you so much to every person here who showed up, and the outpouring of love and support has been overwhelming. And a lot of you sitting here have, you know, been at my house and spoon-fed me and sung me songs and made food and took care of my dog, and I'm just so incredibly grateful. And to those of you who've never met me and are here anyway, wow. Thank you.
I have no intention of croaking from this. So I'm gonna be around for a long time.